It was called Idle Mind is the Devil's Mind. So it's just something my grandma used to say to my dad or something, you know, about keeping busy. Not letting your mind go too idle.
You understand me now. If sometimes you see that I'm mad, don't you know no one alive can always be an angel? When everything goes wrong, you see some bad. But I'm just a soul whose intentions are good.